We're gonna do chickling salad and some dressing today. Mmm, it will be tasty. We have salad, tomatoes, paprika, onion, some corn. Here's some corn and a cucumber. And then we have chicken. Nom nom nom. Now we start. Let's take a bowl. We need a bowl. Oh, we need actually two bowls. Two bowls we need. We're gonna need this for later. Put that there. And we're gonna need this now. So we need something to chop with. I love the knives. Let's take a knife. Oh, let's take
this knife. Oh, it looks so good. Nom nom nom. And we start with some salad.
So we don't need all the salad, maybe half. So let's take half. Nom nom nom. Now chop it up like this. Chop chop chop. Nom nom nom. Oh, it's perfect. I love it when it's small pieces. Like when you kill somebody and you need to chop them up, it's always easy to eat them if they are small pieces. Nom 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 nom. Like this. Oh, look, it's perfect. Now we put it in here. Like a Master Chef. Have you seen the show, Master Chef? I hate it. Nom nom nom. That's enough. Now some tomato to make the salad more tasty. We need two tomatoes. So let's take this and that one on the floor. 5 second rule. 5 second rule. Remember all 5 second rules. Starting to get good at this. Oh, look, we have 3 tomatoes. 3 tomatoes is even better than 2. So just chop them all up. Chop them up like a little mob boss. So it's getting, soon it's done with the tomatoes. Nom nom, I have tasted them. They taste great. I got some in my eye though. Don't get it in the eye. It stinks like a bee. Move the knife. Now put it in. Nom nom nom. Oh, so tasty. So super tasty. Now, some paprika. Paprika is easy because it's so small. Chop it up, chop it up. Ooh, I love to chop, 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 chop. We don't want the small things inside, like this. Throw that away. But the rest we're gonna use. Throw it in. Nom nom nom. Nom nom nom. Oh, we didn't want that piece. Bleh. Nom nom nom. Nom nom nom. Like that. I think we take one more paprika because they are so small. They are tiny. Like my body. My body is tiny. And my penis, which I don't have. Does it exist? Oh my god. Nom nom nom. Nom nom nom. Chop 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 chop. Chop 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 chop. You can think of like a man that's not good in bed and he has a penis and you chop it off. Chop chop chop. That's perfect to think like that. Like this. We take some more. Oh, careful. We're gonna do it casually. Oh, and chop it up. Like that. Like a super boss.
Die, 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 die.
Like that. We don't want that. Don't. And in with it. In with it. And we're gonna use some. Let's take the corn. Super corn in a box.
So let's just open it. Open it up.
Gonna open you up, up, up.
Oh, I am super strong.
And wait, is it any disgusting things in? Maybe. You gonna look? Yes, it was. Lots. Bleh. We don't want that. And in with it. Ooh. That's enough. And some cucumber. Chop it up. One person, 2 person, like 3 person maybe. And we gotta get rid of the plastic. Yeah, like that. Because we gotta get rid of the plastic. Get it rid of. Like that. Oh, look. It's a penis. Shoop it up. Now put it all in here. Put it all in here. You don't want to miss anything because it's gonna taste so good. When it's all done, nom nom nom. Now some onion. Let's chop the onion over here because I have another shell bread here. It's much better with onions because it's plastic. The onion piece doesn't stick. I am smart. Like a little baby. Now, careful. Because onion can make you sad in face. Oh, like that. And now, like. Now we don't want that part. Now we're just gonna chop this out. If you like onion a lot, you can do it with 2 onions, but I don't like onions so much, so I just use 1. That's enough! And now, the main ingredient! Chicken! Oh, look, chicken! Oh, we gotta need the knife! Gotta need the knife! Hello, chicken! Are you home? Yes, you are home! Hello, chicken. Oh, come over here. I love you. Mmm. Oh, so tasty. We gotta use the breasts on this chicken. Both breasts on the chicken. Some more. Like, we don't want the bones. Just the tasty parts. Like that. Maybe. There. I think that's enough. So if you want more, you can be more careful. You can tell your friends to help you, but not today. Now we're gonna chop it off. Oh, it's so warm. What was that? Was that a cat? Hello, kitty cat. You want food? You want food in your mouth or in your bum? The food first comes into the mouth and then into the bum. I don't know why there's a cat here. I'm afraid of cats, actually. Now put this in. Like that. We need some more. Nom, nom, nom. Oh, not the bone. Not the bone. If you don't have a boner, hee-hee. Now, stir it around some. Stir it around. Oh, it tastes really good. Now we just need some dressing. Some Rhode Island dressing. And we need some nom nom nom, some gritty feel, some I don't know the English word. It's a stupid word. I don't like it.
Closer the door. Let's see. Open this up. Like this. Oh, look how easy it was. No use of knife. Potting. Put it in here. Oh, it's like puke. Good puke. Let's make sure that all gets in the bowl. You need to use the bowl. Now we need some things here. And we need some ketchup. And we gonna use some ingredients. And
ketchup is the first ingredient.
We need, this might be problematic.
Oh,
like that. We need some good,
what's the word I'm looking for?
I need some good color. Some good color on it. And something to stir it with. I'm gonna use this. This is good enough. Let's do that! Oh. When it's starting to get more reddish, like red is a color, it's like this, but not that much, more like this. When it's like that, you know it's enough, and you're gonna use some
ingredients. How did they get here?
We don't know.
It must be a magician.
I can't see. I have something in my eye. Oh my god. Let's do some
cayenne pepper. I love cayenne pepper.
Poof, poof, poof. I think that's enough. And some curry. Poof, poof, poof. And some white pepper. Poof, poof, poof. Oh my god, that's a lot. And some more paprika pulver or something. I think some sort of pepper, peppery mixy, and some grillish crits, some cucumber crudden.
Like that. Look at it. It looks so tasty.
Stir it around. Stir it around. And then you have to taste it. It's super tasty now. Hey, Stefan, you want to taste? It's super tasty now, so we are all done. Now, we are going to eat. Nom, 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 nom. Goodbye.
Don't forget to subscribe, or I have to kill you.